Eid Milad un Nabi is the birth anniversary of Islamic Prophet Muhammad. The day is observed on the 12th day of the month of Rabi al-Awwal, which is the third month of the Islamic calendar. This year, Eid Milad un Nabi will begin on the evening of October 29th, 2020 and end on October the 30th. The day is usually marked with special prayers, with preachers recounting the life and teachings of the Prophet. Religious and social congregations and processions are common in many parts of the world. However, due to the pandemic-imposed restrictions, there are curbs in India on the number of people who can gather. In many places, mass prayers and processions are banned this time. Even as India sees a muted Maulid, leaders took to Twitter to greet the nation on the auspicious occasion. Prime Minister Modi hoped for compassion and brotherhood. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh hoped the day would inspire all to work towards strengthening the bonds of harmony and amity in our society. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi tweeted that on the occasion of Eid-e-Milad-un-Nabi, may the spirit of kindness and brotherhood guide us all. While the Sunni community observes Eid-e-Milad on the 12th day of the month, the Shia community celebrates it on the 17th.